The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, Brett the Hitman Hart.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
We're just moments away from one-on-one action here.
And his opponent, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane!
And here he comes, folks, Kane.
When Kane comes to the ring, you can feel his thirst for destruction.
These two have been waiting for this one for quite some time, and to be honest, so have I.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
And what a great opportunity this is for these guys to build momentum.
Two superstars going head. The head, I love it.
But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So, I guess I'm a little biased. Oh, that one hit the mark.
Let's touch on Kane a bit. He has absolutely no problem getting noticed. He's among the most bold superstars there are.
Kane is like a fine wine, Michael. He keeps getting better with age. And with that in mind, I'm glad it's not me in the ring with him tonight.
Hey, if you're not trying to stand out from the crowd, then you might as well just go home. I have no time for you.
In all my years, King, I don't think I've ever seen a superstar systematically dismantle his opponents the way Bret Hart does.
Yeah, he's unbelievable, Cole. I can tell you from experience. You know, the whole excellence of execution thing isn't just some catchy nickname. It's the truth with the Hitman.
Bret Hart is a force within the ring. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Confidence in that move.
Yeah, he's done it enough.
Another Bret Hart characteristic that I don't think any superstar can match is the level of pride he takes in this game. I'm not so sure there's another man on earth that wants to be the best more than Bret Hart.
Oh,
just making his presence felt there. Bret Hart with a nice reversal.
He was able to reverse that.
Nice reversal.
Showing us why he's one of the greatest of all time.
Well, you talked a little bit about Bret Hart's pride earlier, but you know what else is amazing? Is the level of pride his fans have. Everywhere I go, there's a kid wearing Hitman sunglasses or one of his t-shirts.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. And that was a huge counter.
Kane with a slick reversal. And that's got to send a chill up anyone's spine.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Look how slow he is to recover here. Oh! Oh! Ow! Camel clutch applied. And man, is he pulling back on that neck. He's in perfect position. Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
Yep, that's the reversal by Bret Hart.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Yeah. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
There's breakers and then there's breakers. That was the latter.
Yeah, that was the best breaker I've ever seen broken.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. And a great shot by Kane. He's struggling a bit here. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
Never say never.
Hey!
We got a couple. Believe it?
Just when you thought it was over. Wow. Stay down. Stay down.
Kane's got him right where he wants him.
Uh-oh. Here he goes.
Shoulders down.
One, two,
and a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Kane is working well right now.
Reversal.
He gets out of trouble there.
Single leg Boston Crab being applied. Very damaging submission.
Whoa!
And he fights his way out.
His opponent definitely has that finisher well scouted. Going for it a third time might be a mistake.
Oh, man. At this point, he's just risking serious injury. I mean, take it from me. One match is just not worth your career.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
Oh, the Hitman is so exact. So precise. He's measured him for that dangerous sharpshooter.
Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
He's in full-on attack mode now. A face buster!
First, what a move.
Definitely.
definitely sets a tone for the evening.
Oh, there's the kick out, avoiding the loss.
Man, that was close, though. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
The Hitman looking overwhelmed here. He might just have nothing left to give, guys.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike.
And Matt nailed him.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
Uh-oh, the excellence of execution.
Oh, no. I think I know what he's going for here, Cole. I had this happen to me one time. It does not feel good.
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous. This action back on track inside the ring.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. And he goes for the cover.
This is it. For more than 20 years, Monday night has been the premier night in all sports entertainment. And you can bet tonight will surely live up to the lofty standards.
He just got laid out.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
Second time's a charm.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
And there's the reversal from Bret Hart. We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Oh, look at Kane. He's got him up. Wow. He's still down after that.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Kane's got it right where he wants it.
Uh-oh. There he goes.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
Kane puts it away. Tremendous win.